Thank you. Glad to be back. You'll live.
Thank you. Your hidden entrance appears to be unguarded, Doctor.
Of course. Toborro doesn't even know it exists. He has no eye for such exquisite detail. He is also despairingly predictable, and almost certainly ranting away in his throne room while clutching the fuel rods to his bosom. I am transmitting procedures to defeat the security protocol separating you from Toborro. Follow them precisely. I'll be unable to reach you via hollow after this.
We can take things from here. You've been most helpful. The Republic will remember your cooperation.
Perhaps your Supreme Chancellor will reward me with my own private laboratory. The planet Tisharon would be perfect. A last word of advice. Toborro asked for some rather unorthodox droid designs. It's possible he actually built a few. If so, good luck with them. Fortuna, Niska Chananga Wachi Kospaini Huntinka. La Joba Numbotafa Avatikun Achido Nignanolia.
This world became part of the Republic the moment we landed here. You're the one wasting time, Toborro.
Obey Tuta. Kasoya Rikoi Radoe Tapa Chatopa. Uchimo. Uban Chonea Lipa Isti Patoka.
You destroyed this world, enslaved and murdered people, and for what? Vanity. You're done, Toborro. Surrender. You left us no chance to get you out of here alive, Toborro. Goodbye.
Good as new.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Stand by for examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
The arc fuel rods, as promised. Toborro's gone, along with his entire supply of isotope 5.
The whole planet felt it. Lambda says the explosion triggered a chain reaction in the planet's core. If you have unfinished business, better make it quick. I'll take the fuel rods and get our people to work installing them. I left a shielded shuttle here at the camp. It's your ticket off, Makeb. The rest of us are taking the Ark.
We're in this together. If there's trouble, you'll need help. I'm sure the Ark can seat a few extra people.
The space is tighter than you can imagine. I appreciate the offer, but you've done more than enough for us. I hope we meet again on Keylander Station. Lambda says there's a fissure opening directly beneath us. We're launching before the mesa collapses.
People make it off with Kev in time.
Reports are still coming in, but so far, so good. Please meet me in Keylander Station's conference chamber. We have much to discuss.
The Supreme Chancellor requested a meeting.
Welcome back. I was informed that you survived the terrifying ordeal. You have my deepest admiration. Ah, here they are.
Millions of hungry mouths to feed and nothing to show for it. You pledged Makeb to us, Shalem, and you knew it was doomed.
We had no idea the planet was that unstable. Our offer was made in good faith.
My uncle is a businessman, Chancellor. But in this case, he's telling the truth.
You knew the groundquakes were getting worse. You used the Republic, knowing we'd be obligated to help your people even if you had nothing to offer in return.
What's done is done. We have a vessel filled with millions of refugees who need food, water, and medical treatment.
And a home. My people can't live on that Ark forever. They're packed in like cargo.
This is a debacle. We came here seeking resources to defeat the Sith Empire. Instead, we're walking away with debts and obligations.
What about the Hutt leaders? You negotiated a peace agreement with them, didn't you?
He's right. The cartel leaders have promised to support the Republic wholeheartedly.
So we have a worthless ally and a broken one. Still, the Hutts possess considerable wealth. Only the cartel leaders who needed rescuing agree to this alliance. Fortunately, they possess most of the wealth and power. They'll neutralize any holdouts. With our new friend's wealth and warships, we've gained a substantial advantage over the Empire. That doesn't address the problem of Makeb's people, however. I need a solution.
The Republic needs to establish a haven for war victims. I can't think of anyone more deserving than the people of Makeb. The Hutts have plenty of credits to fund the construction of new homes, and we can use their fleet to protect them.
I had to twist your arm to call the Republic. Glad you finally swallowed that spirit of independence?
After everything we've been through, to receive such generosity. Thank you all.
The people of Makeb need someone guiding them to their new home. I think you're the right person for that job, Shalem.
I'm not. But you've shown me what a true leader looks like. I'll follow that example.
I want to speak with my operative in private. Please excuse us. You've made the best of an unfortunate situation. Well done. The Hutts want to be on the winning side of this war, and you've shown them who that is. We have you alone to thank for this alliance.
And we still have plenty of fighting to do. The Empire isn't falling anytime soon.
Indeed. Which brings me to my next point. For too long, the Republic has wasted time reacting to the enemy. We must fight this war to win by going on the offensive. Savor this victory. Return to the war's front lines and press our advantage. Together, we will be triumphant.